What's happening, guys? V-Twin for Christ coming at you. Hey, I want to do a quick review of the self-adhesive blackboard. Let's see. The UPC seems to be X000IXZ0FZ. I think I got this off Amazon.com for like $7. Fancy Fix is the name of the manufacturer. And this is what it looks like. Check that out. Yeah. It's kind of a running joke in our house to pick up 5 pounds of love from the grocery store. And then there's baby Lucas there at the bottom. So anyway, what this allowed me to do was take our new refrigerator and turn it into a blackboard, which was kind of awesome. Now, this stuff was a lot wider than I thought. I think it was 17 and a half inches wide. So check this out. All the way to the edge, this is the factory edge. I did not cut that. And all the way to the edge, all the way down. Yeah, that was a pain in the rear end. Now, I will tell you, putting this stuff out, I mean, it writes halfway decent. Let me get a piece of chalk here. This is blue. Let's see. Hi, YouTube. All right, well, I kind of messed that up. Don't judge my handwriting as a measure of quality. It does feel a little weird. I mean, it's one of them vinyl things. But it's kind of cool. It's going to allow us to keep notes and stuff like that. You can just wipe it off. We already have like one over here that we use, right? But this was, it was cool. Now, this is not like a vinyl cling on. It's weird. It's like a cross between a sticker and a vinyl cling on. Like you can put it on and peel it off. But it's pretty strong. Getting it on here, what I had to do, I had to take the handles off to give me a little more working room. But I started up here, and I had to get this one corner just right and pretty much straight across. And then once that was done, I had to keep peeling it off on the bottom little by little by little. It's very difficult to cut with a pair of scissors. This is my edge down here that I did. I thought I did pretty good with a razor knife, but right here at the end, I kind of boogered it up just a little bit, if you can see that. But if you try and cut it with a pair of scissors, it doesn't turn out right. You almost have to use a razor to cut it. And then here on the side, I did the same thing on the side, right? Now here, what I did, I just wrapped it around the corner, because this edge in here is kind of hidden and I didn't want to do a lot of cutting and stuff. So I just wrapped it right around the corner. Turned out really nice. This one I ended up with some creases and air bubbles in it, and my first instinct was to get a hairdryer and hit it with that. I just see my wife put that there. That's pretty awesome. And that was terrible. It was really, really bad. So anyway, that's that on the side. I thought it turned out really good, and it was like $7. Now, it did take me about an hour's worth of labor to do those two. But it's pretty awesome. I like it. It gives us a little bit of coating protection for the refrigerator. You could probably do the whole thing in blackboard vinyl stuff if you want it, but it's enough to fit our needs. Just wanted to do a quick review on it because a penny saved for the kingdom is what? That's right. It's a penny earned. Peace. Love you guys.